If you're just joining us, it is Inspiration FM 92.3. We have Madge in the building, and she's talking about her new body of work. But before we jump into the new body of work, tell us about Cup Don't Fool.
Oh, Cup Don't Fool was, I wrote that song out of an experience that I had with...
Of course.
Yeah.
Men be scum sometimes.
With a somebody. So that was how Cup Don't Fool was formed. He messed up like they always do.
Wow. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Brothers, I'm sorry. We need to stop messing up. Go ahead.
So that was how Cup Don't Fool came about. Me basically telling him that his time is up. That I'm done taking
everything.
All the nonsense that I've been taking. So that was how Cup Don't Fool was formed. Yeah.
Nice. All right. So this foreign baby now, does it mean that there's a foreign baby in the line? Since Cup Don't Fool is about one brother, is this about another brother?
Well, foreign baby, it's not really like a personal experience. I have friends that are in an interracial relationship.
Interracial?
Yes.
That's interesting.
So I got my inspiration from like, okay,
their own experiences.
Yeah, from their own experiences. Some of the lyrics in the song is like, okay, me just imagining, okay, someone with a different culture and coming down here to marry someone with a different culture.
Yeah.
Just trying to like coin everything together. So that was how I created Foreign Baby.
So do you think you could ever be in an interracial relationship?
Yeah, of course. I'm open to anybody. As long as you're a good man, you're a nice person, you're caring and you're God-fearing. So yeah, nah, I'm not
selective. So those of you listening, I hope you are taking notes. Madge has said good fearing, kind, caring, and God fearing. Those are like the important things for her. Okay, so let's talk about the body of work. It's called Rocket Baby.
Sweet Rocket.
Sweet Rocket.
Yeah.
First of all, that's an interesting choice.
I know.
Why? What is going on in your head?
Okay, Sweet Rocket is the name of a plant called Dame's Rocket.
Okay.
So another name for Dame's Rocket is Sweet Rocket. So I came across that name, Sweet Rocket, sometime ago, and it stuck.
Alright.
So during making up my EP and all of that, with the whole emotions and everything that was going, like with the whole dreams, I know when you are dreaming that one day you go blow. So with everything
you
like
don't
that,
blow, you don't blow. Just say
do that kind of thing
imagine.
So with the whole rocket, so rocket feels like out of space.
Mm-hmm.
I know how they usually this saying that the sky is not the limit.
It's just a starting
point. It's
just
a starting point.
Yeah.
So basically for
me, space is your limit?
No. So basically for me, like Sweet Rocket is like, oh my, it's just like an exclamation.
Yeah.
Oh my Sweet Rocket. Yeah. Basically me just sitting down and just seeing myself.
Phew, I love it.
Yeah, so
we're going to yonder.
Like, oh my Sweet Rocket, like just an exclamation of like that feeling of happiness when you know that this thing is gonna work out.
Yeah, and it will work out.
And it will work out. So,
all right.
Yeah.
So tell us, how many tracks are on this EP?
We have four new tracks, and one bonus track, which is Cup Don't Fool. All
right. So tell us about the four new tracks.
Okay, the four new tracks. There we have Foreign Baby, we have Hot Flame, we have Ino Means Say, then we have Time for That. So these songs, they all relate to like different things.
I'm waiting for the different stories,
so I've explained Foreign Baby to you.
Okay.
It has to do with like interracial relationships.
So Hot Flame.
Hot Flame is
like, about who?
Is no one.
See, Madge, you can't do this. Ask everyone when you come to my show, you must talk. So who is Hot Flame? Oh yes, I'll be calling you Madge. Yeah, Hot Flame. Who is Hot Flame?
Hot Flame is just a crush.
Does he know that he's your Hot Flame?
it's just a crush. Like, it doesn't need to know. It's just one of those things that maybe
after a while
it disappears. It's a crush. It doesn't last long.
Don't let them deceive you. You need to take the bull by the horn and tell him you are my Hot Flame. Worst case, you said no, the key person.
No.
At least tell him.
Okay.
All right. That's really cool.
Yeah,
okay. So Ino Means Say, what's that about?
Ino Means Say is it's one of those songs whereby, you know, we as ladies, there are some kind of guys we come across that will be like, what is this one feeling like?
Mm-hmm.
You know, that kind of thing. So that's, you know me say, you should play me. You know, that kind of thing. You know me say, you should hold me down. So
nice.
Basically, it's like, it has this fella vibe to it.
I can't wait for that.
Yeah.
That would be so cool.
True. Then Time for That is basically me saying, I don't have time for love right now. Like, I'm working.
You're
I'm
confused.
Trying. Yeah, I'm trying to make money. Why do you think my crush doesn't know he's my crush?
Because
I'm trying to make money.
Because money is the most important thing.
I'm trying to make money right now. Like, every other thing can wait.
Yeah, all right, so let's listen to Foreign Baby by Madge and her confused line of thought. We'll be back.
Did you enjoy this video? Hit the subscribe button for more, leave a comment, and like. Thank you.